My name is Tony Bridger. I'm a wildlife biologist with the Bureau of Land Management in Wyoming. So the project that we've been working on out here is monitoring for greater shorthorn lizards. And their populations are in decline right now in Wyoming, but this area that we're surveying today seems to have a little bit healthier population. So we're about to go out here and we're going to walk along this draw. It's about a half mile long stretch of this draw that I've trapped in before, and hopefully we'll catch some more lizards and get some more data from them. So we just caught this female greater shorthorn lizard, and we've been pit tagging these horned lizards so that we can come back year to year to get growth data, survivorship data, and just kind of monitor the population. It seems like this is a pretty healthy population. We've caught over probably around 60 horned lizards in the last 4 years and pit tagged them, individual horned lizards. So collecting data like this is really important for the future of this species.